Hello and welcome back to another vlog. So this vlog is going to be super exciting and super fun because I'm traveling to Denver for Hackerone's live hacking event H1303, and this is my first live hacking event, so I'm super excited to meet everyone in person. This is also my first time traveling solo internationally, so I'm a little nervous but also very excited. We're going to leave in a few minutes and I'm very excited to show all of this on my YouTube channel, so I hope you like this. I got my room, I freshened up, and now there's a hacker meetup organized by Luke Tucker. So I'm gonna go for that. I'm so hungry and I can't wait to meet everyone in person. The place we're meeting up is just a few minutes away. So let's go. Say hi to my vlog. He has organized this meetup and we have all these amazing hackers here. And I have a question for you. What is the first thing you think when you think of India?
First thing I think when I think of India, Nilkan in Goa. I think of Scope Frederick and how I paid for him to go shoot photos. And we threw this whole Hacker Holy live hacking event in Cantium. My biggest regret is I didn't go. So Nilkan, Goa, and H1303, I think, in 2017. That's what I think.
Next time, see you at Nilkan.
Yes.
I have no sleep, I didn't sleep for like 40 hours, but it will be good, it will be good. Found some criticals and hopefully it will be good.
So we met a lot of hackers today, some of them are going to be there tomorrow, and this was a really fun experience. I had a lot of fun asking them questions.
Does it work now?
Are you doing this, Peter?
I'm now in the process.
We have Eric. Today is new. He's killing all the leaderboards everywhere.
Calculator.
So I have a question for you. What is the first thing you think of when you think of India?
I have to learn how to.
I've not been. I have to be honest that I have limited knowledge different people there for the bug bounty community. They're really kind.
Right. But there are lots of Indians in the bug bounty community.
Yeah, and in my interactions, I've known friends that have shared that travel book that country in many different ways.
That's
cool.
So how are you finding the event so far?
Me and Daniel were able to manipulate that part. It's a very cool hotel.
Yeah, there's
nice people.
Yeah,
still staying. Yeah.
It's pretty cool, yeah. Very cool interiors.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they've been kind to give us lots of nice things so far.
Yeah.
Good pizza.
Yeah.
Like it's a little bit getting used to being in person again, because we've been apart for so long.
Yeah. Yeah. I think this is one of the first private events in person where so many of us are after a long time.
Yeah.
So
I
wonder,
this is
my first time, actually.
Let's say, did you try to log in with your phone?
Thank you. We're heading to Meow Wolf. It's supposed to be a really cool museum. So where are you from?
Chile.
Oh, that's cool. So there are people from all over the world and we're just exploring Denver. So what did you guys think of the museum?
It was really awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It was weird, but amazing.
It was really cool, very fun. And now we have a Hackerone happy hour at the hotel. So we're gonna walk back and I'm gonna show you what we see there.
Yeah.
Thank you. This looks so cool.
I'm so happy you're excited.
What do we have here?
So we've got all kinds of different stuff.
I'm vlogging, by
you're
the way.
Vlogging. We've got a sweater that we can't share.
Oh, okay.
But we've got some shirts.
Okay.
We've got a windbreaker. notebook, COVID test, stickers, coins, you know,
oh,
the drill,
nice. All that and stuff. We have a nice bag over here.
Yes.
Look at the size of these posters. Oh my God. Just had dinner with the Hackerone team and now we're gonna go back to the hotel. This is all the swag that we got for the event. We have a backpack here, a t-shirt, this is a windbreaker, that's a hoodie, a face mask, bottle, some stickers, and a coin. And this is the coolest part. I love this. Hi everyone. So today is the last day for the event. So these are the last few hours that hackers can put their submissions in. And then we have a closing ceremony at night where there's going to be a show and tell of the best submissions. And then we have an after party. So that's the agenda for today. It's a really exciting day. The temperature in Denver has suddenly dropped to 6 degrees. It was like 28 yesterday and it's 6 degrees today. So I'm really grateful that Hackerone has given me this windbreaker because I did not come prepared for this kind of cold. But I'm really excited to see what happens today. And I will obviously show all of it on this vlog. So let's go. Hi Alex, how's it going?
Hey, I'm good, thank you.
How are you finding the event so far?
Well, it's not exactly my target.
Okay.
But I really enjoy meeting everyone here.
Found any good bugs?
No, not at all.
So I think it's okay, like this is for people to know that it's okay, even the top hackers don't find bugs.
Yeah.
Hi Hackerone Triage team. How's it going?
Pretty good.
Are you having a hard time since the submissions opened today?
Nope. We're having a pretty good time actually.
That's good. You look like you're having fun.
Yeah, for now.
So Natalie, how do you feel about getting the first critical for the event?
I was lucky.
Yeah?
It's a good feeling.
It's good?
Really good feeling. And hopefully too many more.
Yeah? Have you found any good bugs so far?
The critical. Few and other bugs.
Yeah.
And it was really good experience to hack manually. Apart from my automation, which I mainly
this is your for. First event, right? In person?
Yes, I had another one virtual, the paper okay. one, but this is my first in person.
So what do you think of it?
Really good meeting with people, sharing ideas. I really like it.
Cool, have fun.
Thank you.
So, hi Yaseen.
Hey, how's it going?
You have a big fan base in India. Everyone's asking me, where's Yaseen? Did you meet Yaseen? Say hi to Yaseen for me.
Hey guys, I've been to India. I was there during NoCon.
Okay.
I had the best experience. I'm not gonna lie to you. And the Indians, they know how to have fun. So, hey guys, I'm really looking forward to see you again sometime soon.
So what do you think when you think of India? The first thing you think?
The first thing is like diversity.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty big, pretty diverse culturally. So when I come back, I'd like to come back for a longer period and just discover everything. Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. I'm sure people would love to have you in India.
Absolutely. Yeah, I've got
cool.
so many.
How are you enjoying the event so far?
Yeah, it is going very well. Actually, it's very fun. It's been a while. We haven't seen these mini hackers. So it's good to be back. Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much. Have fun.
All right. Nice meeting you.
Oh my God, it is snowing have never seen snowfall before. This is so cool. You guys, I'm witnessing snowfall. This is the first time in my life I've seen snowfall. This is so cool.
I want to get this.
I don't know. A very talented artist there.
Yeah.
Look at those. So Korean. Our most valuable hacker. This person has displayed some of the key C things, the triple C's, community, criticality, and consistency the most for this event, and goes to none other than. Yes!
My brother.